Hi guys, a very warm welcome back to Motorhome and Adventures.
Hi indeed.
It's October and we're off to Birmingham.
And oh yes.
That can only mean one thing really,
yep.
Isn't it?
Yeah. Caravan and Motorhome Show. We got some vans to show you. We got some other bits to show you. Needless to say, let's get on and straight into the films.
Enjoy.
A Frankia. That is enormous. This is the 8400 QD Platin, 203k, just under 9 metres. Look at that, 5G built in. It's just enormous. They of course do the rear bed, island bed, they do the rear twin beds, they do the U-shaped lounge at the rear. It looks bigger than 9 metres, but I assure you it is. Just under 9 meters. Excuse the flickering lights. Wow. Mercedes chassis, obviously. Oh, that is lovely. Wow, that is nice. Plenty of little storage options. Beautiful dash. Look at the amount of glass in front of you as well. You could sleep a double bed up there. It's huge. Beautiful. This lovely kitchen, and then to the left as you just come up the steps as well, these pull-out cupboards, some of your gas controls, second TV there for the lounge area, your microwave, big double fridge freezer, that's a nice fridge freezer, I like that. Dometic, look at this, your coffee maker squeezed in which slides out like that. Isn't that awesome? Yeah, very nice too. Lovely soft closed drawers as you'd expect. Pan drawers.
A lot of space in this, isn't there?
Well, yes. That's nice, the sink unit there. More storage up above there. It's all these little touches, isn't it? These nice chrome shelves, they're little cubbies there. Electric and gas. Nice big standard oven down there as well. Floor space as well. Yeah, plenty of storage under there. While we're down here, let's see what's in this one. Yeah, plenty of storage. Lovely shower, and then over on the opposite side, got this big double door which would then fold back against there to clips in there, so there you go, you've now got a sort of very posh and a very nice ensuite. Towel rail built in, wet heating system as you can see by the radiators there. Bit of light on the scene. Lovely. And then look at that bedroom area.
Good morning everyone.
Isn't that
welcome
lovely?
To the Motorhome and Caravan Show 2023. The show is
some of the wet heating system there.
We hope you have a wonderful day.
Look at that, that's clever as well. I do like this, some of these little additions as you open the door, the hanging rail slides towards you. That's very clever. dare I say, very German design, that, isn't it? Lovely. Lovely soft cushions at the side. Very nice too. Those big storage areas as well under here. Look at that, very nice too. Another drawer there as well up above. Some storage down the side there, little cubby holes. Bed's not operating at the moment, but it has got an ability to lift. And here's your, these are like sort of pocket doors as well, which obviously slide across, released by the catch there, and then they slide across using these runners. So again, you can close off the bedroom area if you wanted to. Very nice, isn't it, eh?
Gorgeous.
Yep. Wow.
Yes, I like the lighting in here is very nice.
Yes, aircon there is standard.
Lots of cupboards.
Yeah, storage, absolutely isn't loads, isn't it? No, oh, look at that. That's a bit posh, isn't it? Fantastic. What a cracker.
Yeah.
You'd almost be convinced, you'd almost want to get your tape measure out, wouldn't you, to see that they are still under 9 metres, but they are. Let's give you a quick look in some of these, and of course it's got EP levelling fitted, but let's show you the garage space as well. Look at the size of that. Absolutely colossal. Massive garage space. And yet more brains of the system here, look at this. Very nice too. Inverter, all your electrics, your fuses. Really easy to get to as well. What's hiding down here? Ah, look, your water tank. So nicely put together. Hookups, barbecue points, yet more storage. There you go, Frankia QD, Platinum QD, love it. If you've got the odd 200,000 plus, then it's all yours. Now, while we're on the subject of huge mohos, look at this Carthago. This is the XLQB. Wow, it's absolutely huge. The chic sea line. Look at the size of this garage. Outdoor shower. Garage is colossal. Up to 350k, well, our little Peggy the scooter is only about 160-170k, so you could get two scooters in there. I think the interior of this one looks even better. And look at that 40-inch TV. Wow. There's your drop down. Absolutely gorgeous.
Nice.
Wow, isn't it amazing? Love the lighting and all that. Little pocket door there. Slides across. Lovely shower area. Another beautifully put together motorhome. Second TV. Lovely big bed. Look at the size of that. That's huge. And storage. Storage absolutely everywhere. Look at that, going right down into the well there. Quite like these cupboards as well. It's nice.
To hear TV chef Gotlin
1 talk about his caravan adventures. That's at the Inspiration Theatre in Hall 9 at 10:20. There we go, just pop that open. Door slides across. Clips into place. Similar one over this side. Wow. That is a fantastic van. A triple burner. Well, look at that little cupboard here. Isn't that great? Glass fronted. A little coffee maker again. Beautiful. Wow. Isn't that lovely? Floor storage as well. Look at the storage as well, right through to the other side. Big Mercedes badge grill there. The Carthago grill. That's in from the other side there. It's lovely. Look at the size of that garage, up to 450 kilos in this one. So beautifully done. That'd be me, that'll do mine. My bed in there. Yeah? Isn't that fantastic? What a motor. And this is the, yeah, and this is the single axle one as well. Based on our Iveco. 6.7 ton gross weight, 8.8 meters. About 10K less than the twin axle version. And before we leave the Carthago stand, look at this one, the 51 QBDA, chic E-line, 205K. Slightly different upholstery. What a finish though. 32-inch telly in this one as well, that lifts up from the side there. Love the Mercedes dash as well. Clean lines. Look at that, the storage. And some of your waste and water drop there, but look at that for storage. And a really good catching system as well, like that. Look at that, isn't that clever? See, a little shoe rack swivels out. Glasses rack and these great big storage pockets. Lovely Dometic fridge freezer. Slides out there like that, look at that. Toilet, bath, shower. You could get a bath in here, I tell you. I'm surprised they haven't got one. Lovely big shower unit there, isn't it? Look at that. Then this big island bed. King size or queen size options. There's that nice little action again there as you open the door, sliding the rail towards you. Clever touch that. It's the touches that matter. Little storage pockets at the back there, lit up as well. Obviously, second TV there. Doors slide across here to close off the bedroom area. Clever. Basket storage in there. Double doors, got a little magnetic strip there, so you can open that back, and then that just slots back in there, so it's, you can either shut the toilet off or you can shut both off. There's your second drop down bed as well. Wow, that's very nice. Love this area here as well, that leather finish, very nice indeed. And then this cavernous storage area again, right the way across. And of course that raised floor as well, which keeps it toasty warm in the van. But then the very clever use of all the storage space here. Very impressive. So, anything from 170 to 207 odd thousand, this one was. If you fancy going completely mad with some Carthago luxury, then come on to this stand here. It is quite something to stroll around, I can tell you. Wouldn't fit on my drive though. It wouldn't fit on the drive, would it?
Nope.
No, couldn't have it, it's too big. Or we'd have to get a bigger house then, and then you'd have to get a bigger drive. Not in the front garden, although, yes, pave it over, then we wouldn't have to cut the grass. Wow. So, that's a brief look at the Carthago stand. Aren't there some crackers there? Besides that awning going all the way across as well. The lighting underneath it. Absolutely amazing. It's just huge. It's absolutely huge. We thought 7.4 metres in our little mobile Vetta was big, but this takes it to another level in all senses of the word.
Hi guys, well, I hope you enjoyed the film. Mm. Thanks ever so much for watching. And if you've enjoyed this review, then please subscribe to the channel. As there are many more reviews of motorhomes and campervans on there.
Absolutely, yes. God, wasn't that fun? Love a bit of caravan and motorhome show. So, look out for the next one. Plenty coming from the October 2023 Caravan and Motorhome Show. We'll see you again soon.
See you guys.
Bye guys.